wait for Madrid to come to them. They take Peter out on that occasion. And he's square to Mercado. They've gifted it though. And what a fantastic finish from the man of the moment, James Rodriguez, fooling, bamboozling Sergio Rico. And it was tentative defending by Sevilla, but James, when he got a sniff, didn't turn his nose up. And with a lovely curling left foot shot from just outside the box, makes it 1-0. 10 minutes gone, and who said we'd miss the BBC up front for Real Madrid?
Well, there's certainly not too many left foots or left feet in the game like this one. Wonderful strike from James Rodriguez, and you just can't afford to give the ball away there. It wasn't the best pass out, I think, from
Mercado.
Mercado, and Sonsi tried to get there. He felt he was fouled. He was really hustled off the ball from Casemiro. I don't think it was a foul. Casemiro got there for me. And then James doesn't miss from there. Wonderful curling strike, and you just can't give the ball away in those kinds of areas when you've got a player like James on these.
Well, Madrid earn a corner from it, their second of the evening. Toni Kroos to take it. It's an in-swinger this time, and it's in the back of the net. Rafael Varane unlocks on the edge of the 6-yard box, just with the side of his head, angles it away from Sergio Rico. 29 minutes gone, the banner, Bernabeu on its feet. It's Real Madrid 2, Sevilla 0. And I'll tell you what, Duncan, there's no BBC out there tonight, but so far this is one of the most impressive Real Madrid performances we've seen this season.
I quite agree, one of the most impressive sides in La Liga this season, albeit that Sevilla are playing dreadfully so far tonight. Real Madrid, of course.
Then goes across the far post, down goes Modric, and what's the ref given? Penalty to Real Madrid. Just over 2 minutes to go to the break, and this is exactly what Sevilla had to avoid. Looking his way into the referee's book, Gabriel Mercado there.
But he fought long and hard about that one. The referee, Mateo Laos, had a really good look at it, and eventually blew his whistle and pointed to the spot. Let's see this one again.
It's a clear shove, I think, from Mariano there. Let's see if we see a better here.
I'm not sure if Mariano isn't shoved.
I think you're right.
Habits, to be honest.
I think you're right. He just displaces him, and then the Brazilian defender. Well, there's not much contact, but the contact was visible. Either way, penalty given. James Rodriguez has a chance to make it three. And no mistake. Nothing Sergio Rico could do about that one. Real Madrid go 3-0 up. James gets his second, and it's starting to look like a bit of a slaughter, Duncan.
It is. I think on this occasion, Sevilla have been partially done by. I don't think it should have been a penalty kick.